I tend to do a lot of Shakespeare, and to me, August Wilson is America's Shakespeare. In the 90s, when I went to go see the August Wilson play, it was the fact that I saw all of these amazing African-American actors who looked like my family on the stage, and it allowed me to say, hey, my stories, the stories of my family, the narrative is important, and I could get up and tell those stories too.
It's more than a play. I think we all appreciate the fact that we are doing an August Wilson play at this time, at this theater, and it's a luxury, and we are treating it as such.
So the first time I saw Fences on stage, I was 12 years old, and I remember being in awe because I was watching a play where people representing someone who looks like me were on stage and acting and having a great time. And I think that's what this play is about. It's about connection, not just with the African-American members who come to see the show, but with the diverse audience members. It opens us up to this play about African-American life, and it connects us all.
The Salon was wonderful. The audience, what I really like about The Salon is that it's a true conversation, and the audience feels like they run it. So you hear voices from the community, they're talking back, they get to talk to the actors, and then they also bring in folks like me, guest scholar and artist, to talk as well. So it's just a wonderful gathering of community folks all wondering how we can make this world a better place.
This is African-American family, but also an American family who have, you know, the same wants and needs as anybody else, but I hope they also see the obstacles that they've had to go through and they've had to overcome to attain the happiness and equality that all of us strive for.